The Western Conference Semifinals Game 1. The Denver Nuggets were dominant in Round 1, able to advance in just 5 games. But the real test starts now, as a new challenger awaits in the series opener against the Phoenix Suns. The opening game of the Conference Semifinals, up next.
Two survivors in the West meeting here in the conference semifinals, Game 1. Joined by Richard Jefferson and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan. David Aldridge is with us on the sidelines. D.A., it's all yours.
Hey, good evening, Kevin. The Nuggets, of course, will only go as far as their superstar Nikola Jokic takes them. Coach Mike Malone says, open up the dictionary, look up the word consistency, there'll be a picture of Nikola there. If you're a true student of the game, someone that loves the game and loves it being played the right way, then you appreciate it. Kevin?
I think we all appreciate him. What a terrific player. Great stuff, David. Thanks. So the opening lineup for the Suns. Ball and Booker, the talented backcourt pair. Durant is out there with DeAndre Ayton. And it's Okogie in at the small forward. And for Denver, the forward spots will be Porter Jr. and Gordon. Murray and Caldwell Pope, the guards. And it's Jokic in at the five, roaming the paint. It'll be the Suns off the tip. And here's Booker. The pass to Ayton. Dishes it to Durant. Tipped away. Ayton sets the pick for Booker. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The Suns need to get a shot off. And no good, his first shot of the night. Missing.
And he's very confident from that range. But you can't make him off.
Ball against Murray. He can't get that one, so Phoenix will take it the other way. Paul passes to Durant, and then Durant with the dunk.
Chris Paul is always thinking pass first. He's so good at finding his teammates, especially when they're open.
Murray outside. Back to Jokic. And just over a minute played here in the start of the game. Here's Caldwell Pope, and he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Yeah, much improved foul shooter. KCP also starting to get to the line at a higher rate.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
Shooting 2.
And he knocks down the first one. He hits both from the stripe.
No surprise there. He's about as automatic as it gets from the stripe. I hope I didn't jinx him.
Ayton up top. Back to Paul. The 3 from KD. The rebound by Caldwell Pope.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Jokic passes to Gordon. In the corner, Murray with it. Hits the 3-point bomb.
Really, Murray can hit from anywhere on the arc. The corner 3 is just another trick he has up his sleeve.
Suns have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Pass to Okogie. Ayton sets the pick for Paul. He dishes it to Ayton. Yep, that one goes.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
and the awareness of his footwork and body on that drive. Wow.
Here's Jokic following the basket by DeAndre Ayton. Jokic kicks to Caldwell Pope. Jokic with a screen on Booker. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And always a smooth athlete, KCP doing a better job of drawing contact.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw good from Caldwell Pope. Caldwell Pope drops them both. If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. KD sets the pick for Booker. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Now we know that Booker can score with the best of them, and he's also very skilled at drawing fouls.
It's his first trip to the line. Throw good, Booker.
The thing about Booker is he rarely has an off night. He's one of the most consistent shooters in the league.
He's perfect from the line this time. And so it's Murray who brings the ball up for the Denver Nuggets. First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Good!
And that mid-range jumper, a big asset for Jokic, draws defenders away from the bucket and gets them the spacing they need.
Suns trail by three. Passes it to Okogie. Ayton the screen. Driving inside, and it's thrown down hard with both hands.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then, Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Well, great chemistry on display. He understood where to put the screen in order to free up his teammate.
And so here's Denver after the Suns pick up two.
And using that wide reach to reject shots. Ayton can't afford to throw up weak stuff around the big fella. And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Now here's Booker. Okogie, the pass to Booker. To the inside, Ayton. Booker finds Ayton. Tries it again, and the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
And the size, the wingspan, and the athleticism Ayton has is huge. Very strong at rebounding.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. Green, he's checked in for Gordon. Free throw drops for Ayton.
And you just have to be enticed by the skill set of Ayton, a 7'1" behemoth who plays with a lot of physicality and skill on both ends. There's some defense for you. For someone who's as good at shooting the three ball as he is, you need a defender who's equally good at guarding against it.
When guys are moving the ball, sharing it, it makes the game so much more fun, both as a player and as a fan.
Here's Jokic. Pass to Murray. From the right block, the shot is good. Murray's got five.
That's a guy you want taking shots, a quality offensive player.
Paul looking over the floor. Durant, no good. Nuggets have gone 4-7 from the field, shooting over 50%. And finished off by Porter.
You know, liking the vision there from Caldwell Pope, looking to get his guys going when they're open.
Here's Paul. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. At the top of the key, Ayton. He kicks it to KD. Over Green. That one a little long.
Slow going for him this quarter. The defense putting up a good fight.
Murray against Paul. Back to Jokic. That's in there. Murray with the assist.
Plays a rugged game down low. Jokic's toughness adds character to the identity of this team.
And first time out of the game called for Phoenix. Big group substitution here for Denver. Thomas Bryant is checked in for Jokic. Zeke Nnaji comes in for Porter. Brown is checked in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And Smith subbed in for Murray. Bounce pass, Craig. Payne kicks to Ross. Craig with a screen on Green from 11 feet away. No good from Ross. The Nuggets leading by five. Craig, their offensive approach has been rock solid here.
And they're finding the weak spots in the D and attacking.
Green with a screen for Smith over Ross. Smith finds Green. Now here's Bryant. Good ball movement here by the Nuggets. Three on the clock. And it's Brown missing. Suns trail by five. Now here's Payne. Craig with a screen on Smith. And there's the foul. It'll go on Bruce Brown. That is his first foul of the game. Here is Ross.
The block. And trailing here in the first, you'd like to see them be a little more aggressive on the offensive glass.
Brown outside. Here's Nnaji. Craig defending. Six to shoot. The pass to Green. Over Ross. Green, no luck.
You know, not sure if he's playing to the crowd, but no need for the fadeaway on that shot.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Combo dishes to Ross. Over Green. Phoenix, no good that time either. The Nuggets leading by five. Smith, the pass to Brown. The Nuggets have hit all four of their chances so far in this one.
Shooting two.
He misses the free throw. He hits the second from the line. It's Payne with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Suns. They trail by six. Biombo up top. Green against Ross. Out left to the wing. Five on the clock. Here's Payne. That one wide left.
Well, some cribs you get the shot you want, it just doesn't fall. I'd go back to him in that area on the floor.
Bryant with a screen for Smith. Pass to Najee. For Craig. And again, Denver no good. Suns trail by six. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Ross kicks to Payne. Pass to Craig. To Payne. Shot to stop the run. It's not going to go for him. Smith with it. No good on the last second attempt there. And that concludes the first quarter of play. Nuggets ahead, up by six. And we'll get going after this from Ball Arena. We return again with more playoff action from the Western Conference semifinals. And when you consider how Denver is doing, guys, what are your thoughts?
What we saw in that first quarter, they won their matchups defensively.
Making it as difficult as possible for the offense to find clean looks, great stuff.
Out on the perimeter, it's Caldwell Pope and Porter Jr. Gordon steps in at the four with Jokic in at center. And it's Murray in at the point. That's the group for Denver getting going here in the second. And Aaron Gordon gets the whistle that time. That's his third foul of the game. Suns trail by six. Now Booker. His first attempt of the game finds the target.
So lethal from the mid-range. Booker's just one of those guys that can hit you at all three levels.
And stolen by Ayton. One-on-one here. Here's Okogie. Good defense by Jokic.
Gotta applaud the defensive effort. It's not easy to stop him getting in the lane like that.
Here's Porter. No good on that one. And Phoenix the other way now. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Porter double team. And Chris Paul picks up the foul. That's his first foul. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Caldwell Pope with the screen on Paul. Here's Murray.
He's been off. Still, they're up, so not all is lost.
No good from 11 feet. Durant with it, and it's Gordon picking him up. Phoenix, no good that time either. The Nuggets leading by four. Porter looking it over. Kicks to Gordon. Pass to Murray. Jokic inside, defended by Durant, and Jokic with the basket on the assist by Murray. Murray's got his third assist on the night. And so here's Phoenix. Only given up 2 points this quarter. Booker against Caldwell Pope. Booker's shot is good. Booker's got 4 this quarter.
The pure shot mechanics of Booker. It's fun watching him shoot the ball.
Murray, the pass to Jokic. Back to Murray. The pass to Jokic. Over Paul. And it's Jokic missing. Suns trail by 4. KD with it. Now guarded by Caldwell Pope. Good defense by Jokic.
Let's just say his subpar shooting is just one reason why they are trailing in this ball game.
Murray kicks to Jokic. Another miss by Jokic. For Phoenix, they've gone 2 of 6 from the field in the second quarter so far. There's Okogie, guarded by Porter. Jokic against Ayton. There's the dish to Booker. Shot clock at 6. And Michael Porter is going to pick up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Jackson, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Quarter number 2, around 3 minutes gone by. Ayton sets the pick for Paul.
Over Jackson.
Jokic with the steal. Lock at 6. Outside Porter. No good from outside. Suns trail by 4. Paul outside. Over Jackson. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Jokic has got rebound number 5 here tonight. Jackson in the corner. They get it back. Gordon and block. That one goes careening off the glass. Paul outside. Booker outside. Takes a 3. Denver grabs the miss. And here's Jokic. He has 6. Outside Porter. Back to Jokic. Outside Porter. And here's Gordon from outside. And it's Devin Booker with the rebound.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Dishes it to Paul. Outside, KD. Over Porter. Here's Ayton, and he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for 2.
It's going to be on Aaron Gordon. An absolute beast inside. Love how Ayton uses his size to draw these fouls.
And the Suns call time. Big group substitution here for Denver. Ryan, he's checked in for Jokic. Zeke Nagy comes in for Gordon. Green, he's checked in for Michael Porter. And it's Bruce Brown in for Caldwell Pope. A big group substitution here for Phoenix. Biyombo, he's checked in for Durant. Torrey Craig comes in for Josh Okogie. Damian Lee, he's checked in for Devin Booker. And it's Payne in for Chris Paul. Free throw drops for Ayton. And he makes the first, but misses the second. Denver leading by three. Outside Jackson. Down low. And there's the whistle. 3 second violation. And the Suns making a change here. Ross has checked in. Suns trail by three. Payne looking around. Ross kicks to Craig. And the Suns miss again.
And the defense dodged one right there. Not the guy you want to leave open.
There's Jackson with the three. That one misses. The Suns go the other way with it. Here's Payne. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. To the paint. Here's Biyombo. And the dunk by Biyombo.
Those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
And you can feel the jolt of energy that he sent through his team. That is a huge boost in a tight game like this.
Here's Brown. The Suns getting the bucket. And the wide open shot from Green. Drains it from beyond the arc. Green's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Pass to Ross. A minute 42 left to play in the first half. Craig sets the screen for Payne. And they come right back with their own three-pointer.
The real come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Yeah, I love the competitive fire right there. You drain a triple on us, and I'm coming for my revenge.
Now here's Jackson. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
And we all know how crafty RJ is. When he can stay healthy, he can lead a team, at least in spurts.
Shoot two.
First free throw is good.
And it's been an outstanding game for them at the free throw line, not missing their chances when they get them.
So he gets them both.
And Jackson certainly doesn't lack confidence. A speedy guard who can fill it up in no time.
Passes to Payne. 105 left in the first half of the game. Misses in close.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Now here's Jackson. There's Green with the three. That's Biyombo with the rebound. Now here's Payne. Defense is right there. At the elbow, Lee. Just his first attempt, and he nails the jumper.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Yeah, as soon as these guys feel contact, they are just disappearing like they're not even there. You got to show some fire and keep defending.
Brown, the pass to Bryant. Back to Brown. The kick out to Bryant. Biombo with the block. And now the Suns, a fast break. Craig passes to Lee. Jacks up a three. And that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And a close game so far through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. Nuggets lead by one. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks a lot, guys. With Mike Malone, as the second half approaches, Coach, what are you looking for?
Execution, pace and purpose with everything that we do, and making sure that when we call a set, we know what we're trying to accomplish and get the ball to where our players can be effective.
We'll see if they can fix that in the second half. Thanks, Coach. Back to you.
All right, Dave, thank you. And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports.
Welcome, everybody, to our Game 1 coverage. It's a tight one indeed for the Denver Nuggets.
Well, they've got this crowd on the edge of their seats. It's been one heck of a game. And if they continue to play well, they're going to take control of this series.
Wouldn't that be a nice treat for these fans? An interesting postseason for the Nuggets. The lead in this series is up for grabs. How important is it to start off with a win?
To me, it's crucial because it sets the tone. Ernie, Kenny, you always want to be a step ahead like I'm a step ahead of you guys.
I agree with Shaq, but the playoffs are about adjustments. If you lose, hopefully you learn, and then you bounce back.
Good points. I don't get to say that very often. Thank you for being with us. Now let's send it to Kevin Harlan for the second half tip.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in Game 1. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope really making a difference here.
And with all the pressure he must have felt coming into this one, it didn't faze him one bit. Fantastic start.
His performance shows no sign of any nerves. Great job controlling your emotions.
Getting underway in the second half. Here's the five for Monty Williams. Paul and Booker, the talented backcourt pair. Ayton is out there with Durant, and it's Okogie in at the three.
And you think Murray all about scoring, but Murray is about what helps his team win.
Here's Paul. No points in the game yet for him. To Okogie. KD on the wing. Rebound by Jeff Green. The Nuggets leading by three. Here's the pass to Jokic. Outside, Porter. Pulls up on the wing, and Jokic gets it to go. The assist from Porter. Jokic has got four this quarter.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. Pass to Booker. From about 16 and off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him.
Not all his mid-range jumpers are created equal. That's one they'll take all night long.
Murray finds Jokic. Back to Murray. Here's the three. Buries it from three-point range. Murray's got his third basket of the night right there.
And operating off the ball, credit Murray for staying engaged, ready to fire when asked.
Ayton against Jokic. Let's it go from 11. And with that, the Denver lead is cut down to four on the bucket from Ayton. And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for the Nuggets. Jokic sets the screen for Murray. He feeds it to Green. Outside, Porter. Here's Jokic. 3 seconds left. Rebounded by DeAndre Ayton. Ayton's got rebound number eight now on the night. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And now just a two-point Denver lead.
Inside, Durant's scoring instincts take over, helping him find a path to that difficult shot.
Call against Murray. Jokic sets the screen for Murray. And stolen by Ayton. Booker looking around. And Ayton throws it down.
I love the play call. Ayton's a well-coordinated athlete. You know he has the reach. Give him a chance to go up and get it.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets. Gordon's checked in for Green. Nuggets have gone 3 of 5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there. For three, Murray. Rebound by the Suns. Paul outside. To the middle. Here's Ayton. And Ayton throws it down.
Yeah, just proving how fast he can heat up. Once Ayton finds that rhythm, he is going to work.
Here's Murray. 8 points for him. Will it go? Hits it from three-point range. Murray's got two now from beyond the arc in the third for the Nuggets. Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Passes it to Ayton. Trying to find Durant. He's got it now. And it's in there.
And ho-hum, guess what? Another bucket for KD. Just making the game look easy, somewhat boring.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. The Nuggets making a switch here. Smith has checked in.
What's up?
One of the most accomplished players in the game. Durant's sole focus is to continue contending for titles.
For Denver, they've gone 4-7 to get things started here in the second half. Caldwell Pope outside. Here's Porter, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up. It's on Kevin Durant.
Well, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
The Nuggets have been coming through at the charity stripe. They've made 7 of their 8 attempts. Free throw good, Porter.
And the ceiling so high for Porter. A versatile, effective forward who does so many things well.
And Porter drops them both.
Some big guys struggle at the line, not him. He's put in the work to defy that assumption.
Pass to Durant, over Porter. Phoenix, no good that time either. Denver's gone 2 of 3 when they ventured outside the arc in the third quarter. Smith against Paul. Porter inside. Just 5 on the clock. Caldwell Pope with it. He's picked up by Paul. Jokic with the bucket.
It looks like they left a defensive effort back in the locker room, guys. They just haven't had the same commitment here defensively in the second half.
Now here's Paul. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Inside, Jokic with the steal. On the pass to Smith. That shot is off. Good work defensively by Paul. Here's Booker. And the Suns miss again. The Nuggets leading by 3. Caldwell Pope outside. The Nuggets moving the ball around. Back to Jokic. Baseline try, looks good, is good. That's his 7th basket in 12 tries.
And this is why Jokic is an all-star, all-NBA caliber talent, because of his ability to dominate in an effortless fashion.
That was a second look at our Mobile One drive. Amazing control on display.
And a nice score that came from just attacking the rim. Huge play in this hotly contested game.
Here's a Kobe. Following the basket by Jokic. Pass to Okogie. And they get it. The shot, no good. And the Nuggets going the other way. Murray dishes to Smith. Passes it to Jokic. Some solid defense from Ayton.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Durant finds Ayton. Over Jokic. Off the left rim and out. Denver leading by 5. 1:42 left to play here in the third. He He watches it go through the hoop for his eighth make, now 8 for 14.
Not surprised at all. He's shooting it well and scoring points in bunches.
Suns trail by 7. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Phoenix calls timeout. For the Nuggets, Bryant is checked in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Brown comes in for Murray, and it's Jackson in for Ish Smith. And the Suns here with a different look. Biombo is checked in for 8. Torrey Craig comes in for Josh Okogie. Lee's checked in for Devin Booker, and it's Payne in for Chris Paul. .124 left to play in the third. Payne kicks to KD. There's a good screen to end the cold streak. Denver grabs the miss. Bryant's got 5 rebounds tonight. Porter passes to Jackson. Jokic with it. Outside Jackson. Just 5 to shoot. And Jokic with the basket on the assist by Jackson. Jokic has got the lead up to 9 now for the Nuggets. And so it's Payne with it. He'll bring it up for the Phoenix Suns. 40 seconds left to play in the third. And Craig has it in the corner. And out of bounds as the Nuggets gain possession.
Let's just say they weren't on the same page there. Not sure he was expecting that pass.
Gordon's checked in for the Nuggets. And the Suns also making a change. Ross is checked in. Now here's Jackson. Down low. Bryant draws contact on the shot. And now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. We've got 28 seconds left in the third. Payne with it. There's a screen to end the run. And that one hits back iron.
No matter what looks they get, they just can't convert to stop this run.
This is snowballing for them. They've got to get a good look next time down.
Brown with a screen on Lee. Back to Jackson from the arc. Oh, and he nails it just in time.
One eye on the rim, one on the clock. What a play.
Boy, that was close. Got it in just in the nick of time.
And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Nuggets ahead, ending the third quarter on a 20-3 run. And we'll get going after this from Ball Arena. Moments ago from the huddle, let's listen in to Michael Malone.
Let's build on it. Let's build on that quarter. No let up. Great defense, okay? That's who we are.
Mike Malone citing the terrific D, wanting his guys to stay in character and keep pressing.
Yeah, they're feeling their oats right now. Can they take it up, though, another level? Let's find out.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Gordon out there with Jokic. And there's Bryant. Then there's Brown. And it's Jackson in a point guard. That's the group on the floor for Denver.
Unsurprisingly savvy pass by Booker, setting another guy up for success instead of forcing a shot.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
I'm sure all of the above is in order, and you can never be too content.
And now, let's present our New Balance Player of the Game, Nikola Jokic.
And he's provided them with a major mismatch on that low block tonight. That they've been able to lean on his scoring in the paint. And if nothing else has worked, he's given them a reliable option on every possession.
You know, that's how you send a message to open a series. There's always one player who's the difference maker in the playoffs. And I think we found our man. And now we've got some time to check in from the sideline. You got for us, D.A.?
Hey, guys, I was able to catch what Mike Malone said to his team. His demeanor was not one of the coach whose team was well ahead. He said, this is the time to turn up the heat, make one final push, and try to close out strong. We'll see if they were listening, guys.
Thanks, David. Now here's Murray. To the middle. Here's Jokic. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play. That one on Ayton.
And how about absorbing the punishment and still complete the play? That's a great finish by Jokic.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Nuggets. And that one misses.
A nightly double-double threat. Jokic is also an exceptional playmaker for a guy that size.
Now Booker. Craig sets a screen. Booker with it. Picked up by Brown. That one is off. And the second free throw, good. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. The Nuggets leading by 13. Jokic with his screen on Paul. For a three, Murray. And it's Ayton with the rebound. Ayton's got rebound number 11 for him here tonight. And here is Paul. Booker at the elbow. Pass to Okogie. Six on the shot clock. He kicks it to Ayton. Over Jokic. And it's Ayton missing. And so it's Jokic with the ball. He brings it up for the Nuggets. That's in there. Murray with the assist. Murray's got six assists now in the game.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Now here's Paul.
Over Murray.
Paul finds Craig. And finished off by Craig.
Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
And that could be the spark they needed to make a little run as they try to even this thing out.
And here are the Nuggets now, after the Suns pick up two, to the inside. And he lays it straight in. And the Nuggets lead by 15.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle.
For Phoenix, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field to get the fourth quarter start. Booker the pass to Okogie. A wide open look here for Craig from outside off the mark.
The defense just giving him the easy look there. He's not going to miss that.
Kicks it out to Gordon. Jokic sets the screen for Gordon. In the corner, Murray with it. A three-pointer, no good.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Now here's Booker looking for Ayton. He gets it in there. Hammers the alley-oop through.
And hard to decide which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
Well, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Booker against Brown. Now the pass to Jokic. Murray outside. And it's off from three-point range. Suns trail by 13. Booker with it. Now guarded by Murray. And Booker kicks to Craig. There's the feed to Ayton. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Ayton's got four this quarter.
His shot has been on point from the opening tip. He's pretty much kept them in the game.
For Denver, they've gone 3 of 6 in the field so far in the fourth quarter. Murray against Paul. Murray, the pass to Jokic. And the rejection by Ayton. To the paint. Good on that shot. And with that, the Nugget lead is cut to just 9 on the basket from Craig.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Now here's Murray. Jokic with his screen on Paul. And the rejection by Ayton. And he gets it back. And that one's good, Jokic.
And offensively, they finally seem to be coming around after an ugly first half.
Paul finds Ayton. Now, Booker. Ayton sets the pick for Booker. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Paul against Murray. Back to Jokic. And that one is off. Some solid defense from Ayton. Booker with no one around. No good with the triple. Denver leading by 11. Oh, and there's the foul. It's on Josh Okogie. That's his first foul. Denver calls timeout. And at this point of the game, getting a break here, important for the teams to regroup. And for the players, this is where you have a chance to get rehydrated with Gatorade. Get ready to play strong to finish off the game. Michael Porter, he's checked in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And a change for the Suns. Durant's checked in. Murray finds Gordon. Good ball movement here by the Nuggets. Now, here's Jokic. He's covered by Ayton. Lock at six. Murray, the pass to Bryant. From deep three-point range. And again, Denver no good. Suns trail by 11. Here's Paul. Ayton a screen on Murray. Here's Paul. Ayton. It's rebounded by Jamal Murray. And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for Denver. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Porter kicks to Gordon. Great D that time from Durant. For Phoenix, they've gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Brown against Paul. Denver grabs the miss. And there's a minute 45 left in the game. Brown with a screen on Paul. Murray with the bounce pass. Jokic against Ayton. And the rejection by Ayton. Gordon against Durant. To end the drought, count it. And the Nugget lead has been cut down now to just 9 in the basket from Ayton.
Just terrific at executing in the paint. Ayton has a nice array of shots to choose from.
Pass to Jokic. Porter kicks to Murray. Jokic inside. Ayton's there. Gordon with no one around. Bangs home the trifecta. And the Nuggets lead by 12.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down and what will be a win here in game one of the series for the Nuggets.
When you shoot this well from three-point range, you're really hard to stop. The defense didn't rotate out fast enough to stop the hot shooters.
Exactly, Kevin. They were lethal from deep.
And it's really got to feel very good to be able to jump out confidently to a 1-0 lead in this series.
Absolutely. And I think their focus now has to be not on taking this win for granted. They should come out for game two with the same intensity and honestly, maybe even more. You know they'll face a more focused team in the next one, so they may have to be just a little bit tougher.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for Jokic.
He came up with a bucket every time they needed him to. Great effort on offense, and he was a difference maker.
Here's Brown, following the basket by DeAndre Ayton. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Jokic passes to Brown.
And the rejection by Ayton.
And he recovers it. Basket good. And so it's Denver taking care of business in this. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Thank you, Nikola. What are you able to do that allows you to impact the game so dramatically?
I don't know what is happening, but I'm playing good. The team is playing good. Like, we're kind of clicking and we're playing better and better. Hopefully, we're going to continue to play like that.
It is really flowing right now, man. Congrats on another win. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it, folks. Glad you could join us for the Western Conference semifinals. This is Kevin Harlan saying thank you for watching. So long.